guys, Random Noob here, and on Casual Sundays, today we'll be playing Monster Hunter World. Been playing the Monster Hunter games since the PSP days it came out. Loved the series, loved everything about it, and I loved it when it came to the PS4. Today we'll be playing it. Today I kind of want to do is collect armors from Rare Armors 8 and up, and today was Xenogeva's armor set. I took about 4 to 5 hours grinding her, getting the materials about it. And this is the last time I fought her, collected it, and built the last piece that I was missing. Check it out and let me know what you guys think. Hope you guys enjoyed my video. Leave a thumbs up if you like it. Subscribe to keep updated with my videos. Any feedbacks, questions, or anything you want, just drop it in the comments below. Social media will be linked in the descriptions. Hope you guys liked the video, and on to the next video.